Puck cleared by the Avalanche into the King zone. Ben Guité, 2 minutes for holding at 8:38. Guité, first year, 28 years old, as I mentioned before, out of the University of Maine, born in Montreal. Here's Kopitar cutting in front, shoots and scores! Beautiful move by Kopitar, the King rookie, and he puts the Kings ahead 1-0. Fade, puck comes back on the left wing side. Weaver into the corner, puts it back behind the net to Thornton. And a pass in front to Wilson, scores! Nice pass in front, the Kings stayed with it, and they take a 2-0 lead. Kopitar double teamed in the King zone, stays right with it, gets it to Brown, he can't clear. LaPerriere holds it in. Now the King Sopel overskated and a save at point blank by Blake, or by Burke, I should say, and the puck got over there to hold it right on the line. Moves it down the right side, 23 seconds to go, the two-man advantage. Clark shoots again, it's deflected back behind the net. Picked up again, walking out in front, Clark shoots, score! Well, the puck came right up the middle, and the Avalanche score with the way in. And the Kings get to it, and here's Frolov with a chance to skate it to center. Frolov still with it. Trying to cut in around, Brett Clark can't do it. Gives it up the middle, and a save by Budaj on the shot by Vishnovsky. Kings. Now all the way down into the Avalanche zone. Scott Thornton, he throws a check to the zone. Puck comes to the blue. I'm sure his folks are tuned in tonight. They'll let us know if that's right or wrong.
Won't be the last time you've heard that.
Yeah. Here's a break down the left side. LaPerriere cutting in. Shoots. He scores! He and LaPerriere ties the game at 2. Got an assist tonight. Sackett waits. Gives it in now on the right side. Gets it back over to Lyles. Lyles hanging on. Feeds it now in front of Stastny. Score by Lyles as it came up the middle. And the Avalanche lead for the first time tonight. Tipped away there, but Zeiler gets to it. He held it in for a moment. Now Zvatos makes a nice move. Two Kings collide and go down. 3-on-2 for the Avalanche. Pass on the left side. A shot and a save by Bergen. A rebound! Score! Zvatos coming right down the middle. And now the Avalanche have scored 4 runs. And Zvatos.
Once again, Mark Crawford goes with Lundmark at center between Frolov and Camilleri. So it looks like that change will stay that way, at least here in the period.
Here is Lundmark up the middle. Weaver shoots and a save by Budaj. Loose puck, score! Frolov on the backhand. Alexander Frolov brings the Kings to within 1 at 4. Kings don't clear. Lyles shoots. Knocked down in front. Comes over to Sackett. He's checked there, but the puck not cleared. He got checked by Brown. Here's Paul Stastny, right side. Feeds it down in front. A shot, score by Hayduke. He didn't get much on it. And it might have been the changeup that fooled Burke. Next. And it's now 5. Larry shoots down to one knee and a save made by Budaj. Again, Kopitar to Camilleri to Vishnovsky. Now over to Frolov. Frolov looking for some room. Got cut off. Vishnovsky scores! With a two-man advantage, Lubomir Vishnovsky brings the Kings to within 1. Lubo tied his career high with his 17th goal of the year. Burke is over on the bench. Camilleri on the draw in the Avalanche zone. The Avalanche get it, and it comes around to the right side. Kings have it again. A shot in front, and a save. Rebound score! Rob Blake ties the game! 3.5 seconds to go, and Rob Blake tied it up. Blake with his first goal in 17 games, and he ties Tony Granato for...
Keep the patience. He said, I got to do something. He went with a poke check, and that's all or nothing for the goaltender.
Here's Andrew Brunette for the Avalanche in the middle. A save made by Burke.
That's what happened with Brunette. Big pad save for Burke.
Dustin Brown, 2 out of 6. He can win it for the Kings. Here comes Brown. If he scores, the Kings win. He scores! And the Kings win it! Dustin Brown scores to make it 6-5.